like nuts?
You're talking to me?
Do they like nuts?
Nuts? What about nuts?
Do they like nuts? You know, we have all the answers we require. So why put yourself through any unnecessary suffering? Shall we try a little harder? Do they like nuts?
I can't tell you anything about nuts. Unless I specifically know what you're talking about.
Do they like nuts?
Yes. Yes. I like nuts. I love nuts. I love nuts so much, you wouldn't believe it.
Do they like nuts?
No. No, no, no. There aren't any nuts. There are no nuts. In fact, it's dangerous. Be careful.
Does he like nuts?
I will never tell you.
I rather think that you will. You must consider your children.
No. No, please. Not my children.
We must consider what is best for them. That is why we are here.
You expect my children to talk?
No, Mr. Bond. I expect them to die, eating my product.
I said, leave my children out of it.
We must know their desires.
Desires? What are you talking about? Their desires? Are you some kind of a pervert?
Do they like nuts? Your children?
Who's nuts?
Relief or discomfort? Milk or cream? The which of these I next apply rests entirely in your hands. So tell me, do you like nuts?
They love nuts. Just switch off the current.
They like currants also?
I don't follow you. Current? I'm electric current. What do you mean?
Tell me. Electric currents?
Sultanas?
Sultanas, you say? That is good. This is very good. Sie mögen die trocknige Früchte. What about dissected coconut?
Desiccated coconut? Are you crazy?
Far from this. Many people like coconut flakes. Do your children like coconut?
I don't know. I can't think straight anymore.
By God, You are father of children, and yet you tell me that you do not know whether your children like cocoa knus? For that you shall be punished.
No. Not the teeth, please. Not my teeth.
But it is good for the teeth.
No, it's not. It has so much sugar, it rots the teeth.
But the children do not know that, and the parents do not care.
It'll kill them! It'll kill them!
Eventually. But meanwhile, I shall make an enormous amount of money, Mr. Bond.
You are a monster!
Possibly, but not simply because I believe Joseph Goebbels was a good man. So, we are agreed. Flakes of wheat, sultanas, nuts, and a mountain of sugar. Wheaty chocobos, the best breakfast a child can have. Buy them whilst it lasts.